Hey, everybody, it's Overkill here with the premiere of the fourth and final Age of Charlemagne campaign. So, after a lot of hard thinking, it came down to the... Well, not came down to, but there was four remaining factions. Charlemagne, Asturias, Lombards, and Westphalia. I tried playing Charlemagne, and I just didn't really enjoy it. Starting off big in Age of Charlemagne isn't really that fun. And also, the initial challenges are just stupid fucking Westphalia and all that stuff. Also, oh, pardon my French already. Whoops. That kind of slipped out, but whatever. So I just thought, why not Asturias? I don't have much interest in the Lombards because I'm playing as the Avars right there. And screw Westphalia and Mercia, whatever. I killed them as the Danes. So we're going to play as Asturias. Well, I guess I could say the same about this as I killed them with the Cordoba. But whatever. So Asturias, we're Christians, obviously. Here's a little description about them. Woo, about how they came from the Visigoths and crushed the Umayyad Caliphate and blah, blah, blah. Their faction trait is Scorched Earth, which is terrible. This is the worst faction trait in the entire Age of Charlemagne because no one ambushes, or I don't at least, and raising and abandoning settlements is unfucking necessary in this, and it's really dumb that they can even do that. So, yeah, we're going to be playing on easy. Reach Imperium level 5 is how you win, blah, 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 blah. And, yeah, campaign settings, everything's good. Let's get right into this. Oh, sorry if I sound a bit agitated. It's kind of early in the morning here. And by early in the morning, I mean late at night. So it's like, you know, after midnight. I'm tired. But I need to get this recorded. We're going to go ahead and skip that.
You have fought to preserve every inch of this land from the Islamic invaders. But you cannot hide behind the Cantabrian mountains forever. Beyond... the Umayyads persist. Yet there is hope. To the east, the governors of Pamplona, Zaragoza, and Barcelona have defied the Umayyads and rebelled against their cruelty. Their dissent is weakness in the otherwise formidable Umayyad forces, so capturing their lands could give you much-needed strength in the struggle to come. Victory in the east would also enable you to reconnect with your Frankish allies, who share no love for Islam and have bested it once before. The land may have been burned to deny the invaders any real purchase, but you must nevertheless push back and reclaim it for yourselves. The Spanish peninsula will be wholly Christian once again. Descend from the mountains and wash the invaders into the sea with Christ at the head of your armies.
Yay! So, war weariness information, yeah, everybody knows about that. And we gotta reach Imperium level 3 for our first objective. Alright, so in that first objective, what do we need to do? We need to hold two settlements, including Lisbon. Alright, Lisbon is Cordoban, indeed. Maintain 40 units, we could do that. Construct an abbey. That's a church thing, so 80% of Christianity at the end of your turn. At the end of your turn, yep, have 5,000 talents income and research palace aristocracy. Let's go for that, just right ahead, whatever. Right ahead. I don't know what I'm saying. English is hard. We're gonna go ahead and go to the border now to go to war with the Cordobans at first or not. Let's go scout them out a little bit. So, I forgot to mention this before I started, but I'm using Sirius PT's expanded roster mod for Age of Charlemagne. So, this adds 47 new units to the game, including quite a few for Asturias, including archers. And there's a few cav units and infantry, I believe. But yeah, we actually have access to archers now and not just javelins, so that's good. So, we're going to go ahead and get some spears and some... nice melee cav. Let's see. These have a bonus against cav, so that'd be quite nice. But Iberian cavalry have some javelins. They do a bit more melee damage. They have a bit of a better charge. More melee defense. Alright, I think we're going to get a unit of them. Yep. Alright. Galicia, I don't know. Is not very happy. So we gotta do something about that. Right, if we upgrade that, we're going to get armored swordsmen and noble skirmishers. Eh. Could be better. Oh, this is a completely different settlement, so those units are actually better than what we're recruiting down there. Right. And Santander's sanitation is very bad, apparently. That's not good. But whatever. Alright, so can we... Oh, no, not raise forces. No, we can't recruit anybody because we don't have any churches or anything. Alright, so we're going to have to wait for... you know what I'm trying to say. English. We have to wait to get churches and stuff. Bernardo, you don't have any influence. You can't do anything. You're lame. I can make you a governor, however. So we'll do that. So Leon, you'll go there. And let's get some of these guys into the fray. What do you got there? Yep. You'll do... Hey! You listen to what I'm telling you. What in the world? Come on. Alright. Well, screw you then. Jesus. Why aren't they taking the goddamn office? Am I missing something here? Like, why am I... Oh, I hate this system so much. Take the office, please. Oh. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I can only have one governor. Please don't hate me, guys. That was very stupid. Oh man, man, oh man, oh man. Let's see. Public order and money and grapes is always good, or wine, I guess. But that's 4,000. We're definitely not going to take that. All right, so... Oh, I should have enacted in some diplomatic negotiations with some people, but whatever. Yeah, I think we're going to go to war with the Cordobans pretty much as soon as possible. Kingdom of Spain own Valencia, Toledo, so basically Spain. All right, and when we do that, we get what? Public order, loyalty, morale. Nice, for a few turns. So let's go investigate Coimbra, whatever. No one there, and apparently no one at Lisbon either. Basically, we're just going to continue to build up this army. Continue getting those units. Honestly, I'm tempted to go and... I'm tempted to raise an army here and then... That's our king, I know. And I'm tempted to go... God, resettle these places. There we go. So I think what we're going to do is we're just going to get a bunch of cheap spears. Oh, never mind. Apparently we can only get a few. And we're going to go resettle those places. So, in another turn... And I forgot to go to diplomacy again. No! Oh, well. Non-aggression? No. We shall crush you and take all your lands. And wipe Islam away from Spain. Oh, papal stakes. Across the Mediterranean at the seat of the Christian power in Rome, the Pope grows restless. He is determined to see the true religion spread to all corners of the world and has charged you with the task of converting Iberia. Oh, God. That's going to be fun. All right. Oh, you need to walk all the way around to get there. Wow. That kind of sucks. But anyway, we'll keep converting. Or not converting, recruiting. So yeah, there's no one over here. Interesting. I think 13 is good enough. Let's just move on, and we'll take out Coimbra. Only 3 units, we should be able to take that no problem. And then we'll defend against any possible Cordoban counterattacks, basically. So that should be pretty good. So if we can take some Cordoban land and then also resettle all these places, that would be quite nice. And then, of course, we have to deal with everybody else, too. So let's see. Can we get any trade? We can trade with them, maybe? No, they don't. Oh, what did I just accept? Oh, crap. Non-aggression pact for giving me money? Did they give me money? Or did they ask for money? Whatever. Let's see. Brittany...
We will gladly listen to your offers.
Hey.
But do not wrap them in lies. The Lord knows the truth.
Okay, good. They accepted that. And then all these guys are same people. Can you even do anything with that?
Speak, friend, and
screw that. I'll have to take them all out eventually as well, so that they become part of me. Nope. No Cordoba. We're going to war.
I have talked.
Ah, sure. I'll take a non-aggression pact with you. That's one less person I need to worry about stabbing me in the back. Resettle two of the... Oh. Alright, so that's actually easy. That's what I was gonna do. Oh, boy. Alright. I will definitely do that. How long do we have to do that? 50 turns. Or is that turns remaining? I think it is. Wow. Well, I can definitely do that. That's what I'm on my way to do. We might as well build this as an... Oh, whoops. We're going to be taking attrition. I might as well build this as a decent army while I'm at it. So it gets like... Get some archers as well, I guess. So now we're going to start the war. With Cordoba. A little premature. Who cares? So we're going to take that. Good. And we're going to... Occupy. Alright, our Imperium went up already. That's good. And we're going to make your troops a bit cheaper, my friend. We're going to fix that. And, well, I guess we have to fix that and then convert it later. And then we're going to recruit some new units. Alright, so we're going to get some archers. And we'll get some of these cav, because, of course, we're going to be fighting the Cordobans. They have superior cavalry to me.
You will find me a willing and attentive.
Oh, they want to trade now. All right.
Give tongue to your words, and I will answer.
Don't want that though. Oh, don't want that. Excellent. So we're trading with the Franks, which is good. Oh, we can assign a new governor. Yes. This time I won't be stupid and think that I can get a bunch. So Marca Inferior, we're going to put you there, and you're going to get the, resettlement, or, oh, it's different for them, alright, rural development, right. Alright, so I think we're going to wait for a Cordoban counterattack before we march to Lisbon, because, we might get screwed over if we don't do that, pretty much, like, they could slip through my lines and really give me a bad time. Rebellion imminent in Marca Inferior. Oh, wait, that's right. That's the place we just took. That's no big deal. Well, it is a big deal if they spawn back here, but we'll see about that. Go ahead and do that. And now these guys can resettle. Yay! Not that expensive either, which is good. We could probably resettle again later. We probably want the church. Actually, is this place Christian? Islam is rising. All right, never mind. We're getting a church. All right, so next turn we won't be able to do it, rather, because we had to, of course, build the church there. So that changes it. But we should be okay. Now this army is going to be very strong. So that's good. We'll probably want another unit of archers here. Get some more spears. Get some more cav. Then that unit, that army is good to go, basically. It'd probably be... I don't know. Attacking Lisbon would be good. But at the same time, I feel like it would probably backfire. What could we get here? Imperium and culture. Alright. Sanitation. That gets rid of our corruption, which would be very useful. How bad is corruption here? 10%, but it also takes it out of adjacent provinces as well. So, we'll do that. That'll take all of our money, but that should be fine. So we're going to end another turn. And let's see if the Cordobans counterattack. If they do, that's great. If they don't, well, bugger me, I guess. Alright, they didn't do anything. Rebellion has started in Marca Inferior. And of course it was up here. Why wouldn't it be? So that's going to screw us over. Do they have an army over here? Nope. It seems like they're all over here, probably. So we should be safe. Oh, we can't even get all the way back there. Damn. Oh well. Yeah, if we leave, this place is going to be very upset. Not good, not good, not good. Is there any sanitation buildings? Or did I just open this for nothing? I opened it for nothing. Yes. All the sanitation buildings are in the capital. Oh, we only need one population surplus to do that, though. So basically, I'm just going to leave that open. And these guys are going to chill here so that they don't get out of our territory. And then we're going to resettle this place. And then that quest is going to be done already, which is pretty cool. All right, so we're going to go ahead and do that and that. End the turn. And we'll see how we go from there. Oh, that's the first Cordoban military force I've actually seen, is that little fleet. Interesting. So once we crush this rebellion, we're going to go back to Coimbra, or Coimbra. I don't know. Pronunciation is not my strong point. But yeah, we're going to scare these guys off. The little buggers. Destroy them. I could fight that, actually, just for some interest. Alright, you know, tell you what, I'll back off, and then we'll attack them. Yeah, it's too expensive. So we're going to back right off again. And soon enough, we'll be able to do something there to actually make them happy. So all my places are actually kind of upset, which isn't good. Not good at all. But yeah, I think we're safe. So let's move back down here again. Yeah, there's no one here, so... Yeah, we'll fight these rebels, just for a bit of interest for this episode. Not saying this is going to be the only battle. I'm sure there will be another one. But just some early interest. Get it off to the right. Off on the right foot. There we go. Make everybody interested because we start with a fight. If you can call it, it's not, I wouldn't say it's a fair fight, but whatever. Alright, so they're all starting over there. That's fine. We'll come get them. This is a spear unit, is it not? Yes, it is. But, we'll just treat it like a... Oh, like a skirmisher unit. Alright, so these guys are going to chill over here, and then you're going to go over there. There we go. So yeah, they're just going to chill. Oh, yeah, they're going to chill on the hill. That's fine. So I'm going to march my men forward. They're just going to chill there. I should really be grouping these guys up. Let's do that. There we go. All right. We're going to get everybody moving up here. Oh, here they come. All right. Just going to get these guys to all go after them. Oh! Oh, right. It counts as that because of... yeah, whatever. Noob tactics. Pausing while fighting. YOLO. So these guys are going to walk into my spears. I'm fine with that. And then these guys are going to chill. We caught these guys, so they're going to start dying pretty well. Those guys are dead as dead can get. And now they're leading me right to their general. Yes. Slay the enemy general. Spill his blood. Alright, we'll get everybody here. They just got destroyed. Yeah, I need to make sure that I actually kill everybody. So that unit might survive. Might not. We're gonna flank around here. Hello. Archers, kill them. Get these guys to charge in. So there we go. Simple battle, of course. It was only a couple of enemy units. It wasn't that big of a deal. Enemy general's dead. Yeah, that's what I just said. Thank you. Oh, are they actually going to let me fight them? Oh, wow, they are. Amazing. Alright, but that unit's going to get away, sadly. So let's just make sure that no one else gets away. We'll kill them all. So that unit's down to nothing, basically. But yeah. Oh, how many is in this unit? One. Alright. So we'll just watch these units, basically, as they go down. We'll judge if we can leave or not. So 5 men there. 16. Come on, drop a little bit more, and then I'll be good. Alright, let's end it there. Decisive. So they survive with 37 men. I'm sure those 37 men will create a nice army that didn't get destroyed. We actually lost 172. That's a bit more than I thought we would. And most of those were calves, so it makes it look like we lost a lot more. Yep, so as I thought, those guys survived because of these calves. Lovely. Ready for orders. And they managed to run out of my range. Oh, nope. Never mind, we caught them. Excellent, so they're dead. We didn't lose any men either. Excellent. So he's leveled up in both of these, not trees, I guess, but both of these things now, so that's good. And we're going to go ahead and march, yeah. All right, so now we'll go back down to Coimbra, I don't know, and yeah, we'll fight the Cordobans. And next turn, we'll be able to resettle a new settlement. Resettle. There we go. Yep. Yeah, we still haven't seen the Cordobans, too, to add on top of that. That's very weird. They must be too busy fighting the faction that they start off at war with that I can't quite remember the name of. Oh, we still can't. Just barely. God damn it. Alright, we're going to force march our way back down. Good, good. The army's basically at full strength again anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And let's see. We actually don't know about that many people, so. Right. We'll just end another turn really quickly then. And we'll be good to go. Oh, there's another, or maybe that's the same Cordoban fleet, I'm not sure. Either way, this spy is going to be going back up here to see if they have anything, because they still haven't pushed any armies. Which is weird. So let's get moving here, see if there's anybody. Nope, still haven't seen anybody, dang. Charlemagne got peace with Gascony and Aquitaine, that's nice for him. We're going to go ahead and resettle this. Ready for orders. And that should be our little mission done. Yeah. That's resettled. Or does it mean, or do you have to do this to resettle it? Yeah, hopefully not. Anyway. Oh god, what's the sanitation building? And how much money do I need? Please don't tell me I built the wrong thing! Oh, no, I didn't. Never mind, you just have to upgrade it. Which still sucks. Alright, let's see. This place is still just getting more and more mad, which is kind of annoying. Whatever. Oh, is this the place that's Yeah. Holy cow, it's rising so fast. Oh boy. Build a chapel. Emergency chapel. But yeah, next turn we're going to get that mission done. So what is it we get from that? Plus 80 to diplomatic relations with other Christians. And the spread of Christianity, which is good. And we get cheaper Christian buildings. So that'll help. Alright, let's end another turn. Oh, after we upgrade these guys, it seems. Make your troops cheaper. Yep. Make your troops cheaper, rather. General, man, guy, thing. Oh, I just gave that guy the wrong skills. Whatever. Let's see what everybody else is up to. Oh, hello. Go away. Leave my lands be, you heathen. Not sure what came of that. Oh, hello! Hello from the other side. Oh, no. So that's finally, we finally seen what they have. But that is their king. Oh, hello. And yay, we finished it. Someone's trying to defame our king. It's not okay.
I am a shadow.
Where'd that army go? What? Idle hands. Oh, they're there.
I am eager to serve.
Wow, look at that cav spam. Holy cow.
We hunger for battle.
That cav spam is real.
I am yours to command.
Alright, so that should be simple enough to fight.
Ready for orders.
I mean, I have quite a bit of cav myself, but I have quite a few spearmen as well, so my men should be able to overpower them, basically.
Heaven be
very interesting. Let's see.
Ready for battle.
Oh, how mad are you if I leave? Quite mad. That's not good. Not good at all.
Ready for battle.
And I can't attack them this turn. I'll wait for them to move. We'll see what they do. We'll end another turn. See what those Cordobans do. If they cross the river, fine by me. Oh, they backed off. And there's an army there. My king should be able to handle that, no problem. I should probably kill them just in case they have another army marching up to them. Which is a very strong possibility. So might as well take out those guys if we can. Get out of here. Pissing all my people off. How dare you?
Ready for battle.
Oh, this army is actually just as big as mine almost. That's not good. So we'll get more of these. A little bit more doze.
How may I serve you?
Alright, where'd that army go?
I go?
Oh, they've run back to Merida.
Ready for
Alright, so what I could do, stay with me here for a second. If I went to Lisbon and took it and then raised another army at Coimbra, you think that would work? I don't know. Let's try it. These guys are going to defend. Yep, that's what we're going to do. Yep, we're going to take Lisbon. I don't even care. Lisbon is ours. All right, so these guys. The Hunters of Heresy? What? That's like a Warhammer 40,000 name. Excuse me. Alright, let's see. These guys actually like me, which is, I guess for now, let's trade with them. But yeah, I'm gonna kill them eventually. I'll just take the 600, I don't care.
Welcome. And let us be honored by your attendance and your words.
Nope, they don't want that. There we go. Might as well trade with them while we can. Just get a little bit more money. Because we're not going to go to war with them quite yet. Once we take out the Cordobans, we probably will. Well, we have to become the Kingdom of Spain. I keep forgetting that point, apparently. Yep, the Cordobans have sensed the weakness from that settlement now because I moved that army. That's good. It should be fine. So we're going to continue to recruit units. They could actually probably attack in the next turn, which is a bit of a problem. 20 stack at Coimbra would not be good. So what I could do, and what I'm going to... Oh, actually, no, there's not even good units here. Crap. All right, well, this army is going to continue the march on Lisbon anyway, regardless of whatever. And we'll be able to attack that next turn. Now, if these guys are coming to attack me, that'd be perfect if they come this way. But my guess would be that they're going to go for Coimbra. But we shall see. We shall see. I'm going to go ahead and upgrade this so that we can get the sanitation building. And also it says we need to build an abbey, I'm pretty sure, as one of our thingies. Yep. Alright, so what can we do back home? Nothing, probably. I don't have enough money. But it's happy there. That's good. Everybody's pretty happy. Except for here. But that, whatever. Alright, so we'll end another turn then. Oh, I think they crossed the river. Oh, those guys are about to attack that place. No! I'm such a fool. The little army squeezed through. I should have killed them when I had the chance. Alright, so... Yep, I was right in saying that they were going to cross the river. Which is fine. We're about to take Lisbon. Lost 142 men. That's not too bad. We're going to go ahead and just occupy. Yeah, we'll repair all of it. Oh, great. All the squalor. Lovely. No. Oh, well. Yeah, these guys are going to be able to attack this turn.
Heaven be praised. Guarding against pride.
Not cool.
Eyes.
Then what is this? 7 units? Braga. Garrison of 5. That's not too bad. Definitely not great, though. I mean, I could raise a general's unit, maybe, to help. That could work. Yeah, we'll raise him. And, honestly, that's probably all we really need. I mean, 2 units of spears could be a little bit rough. Yeah, maybe we'll get a little bit more then.
Ready for battle.
All right, I'm going to take these units. It's going to kill our economy. We're not making any money now, basically. But, that shouldn't be a problem.
Commander.
Where do we want to go? Is this a Cordoban settlement? Nope, it's not. So these guys marched through here? Interesting. Is Cordoba at war with these guys? Oh, they're not. They made peace with them. That's kind of annoying. But what we could do is... Can you march around through there? Oh, no, not really. Well, that kind of sucks. Oh well. But anyway, we're on the turn. Obviously, those Cordobans are going to attack Coimbra, whatever. Obviously, they're going to attack it. Excellent. All right. We are going to fight this. And honestly, we should be able to defend it. I have more infantry than them, I believe. I do. Defending with more infantry is definitely very good for you. Especially when they have all cav. Like, these cav aren't going to do anything. Please give me a decent town. I think that's a good one. A good one to defend, that is. Hopefully it is. Because, I mean, like, if I get decent choke points, I mean, they're not going to be able to take it at all. And I'm going to crush this army, and Al-Rahman's going to die. So that should be pretty good. Yeah, if we could kill Al-Rahman, oh, that'd be amazing. Yep, look at that. We have probably the best town you could even get, really. Alright. I'm okay with that, definitely. So we'll form up two units here. Then another unit here. Oh, no. Another unit there like that. And I think that's everybody. Yep. Alright, so basically everybody else is just going to be reinforcements. Then we also have Cav that can chill wherever. And then there's also archers. Alright, so all my archers are going to put on flaming shot. And then there's also some javs, which we'll put up there. And yeah, then the swords can just chill. Oh, they've actually surrounded from everywhere. Hmm. Bold move. Oh, if I put a barricade there and then the cav try to break that down, my archers can just shoot at them. That would be quite nice. Alright, so honestly, we should be able to win this. Yeah, I thought there would be more than just the general there. That's fine. So we're using... They only outnumber us by less than 200, so it's not that even that unfair of a fight, really. I think it's just because of the cav unit, or because of the cav units that they're saying they have such an advantage. Not bad. They're losing a few men here and there. I'm going to take these guys off fire at will for now. And honestly, I think I'm going to take my archers off it as well for now. Oh yeah, sit there and just let them kill you. I like that. Oh, hello. All right, these guys have actually... actually come up to fight. Alright. Start firing. Kill their cavalry. Oh, no. Oh, game, wake up. There we go. Don't know what that lag was about. That was weird. Gonna get these guys to chill up here. They've lost over 100 men already. Excellent. Alright, I'm just going to get them to all fire at will, so they'll do their own thing. Hopefully they can throw their javelins down. I don't think they can. Dang. Oh well. Oh yeah, you can throw your javelins at them though, definitely. Yeah, look at that. Alright, good. We've broken that unit there already. Those guys are shooting at me. Where's their general? There's Al-Rahman. The bugger. We'll take him on, no problem. I'm actually going to get them all to shoot at Al-Rahman. Now that I think about it. Can you shoot at them from there? Yeah, whatever. Alright. I'm going to get another unit to charge into Al-Rahman. Why not? Yeah, look at that. We're turning this for us. No problem. Al-Rahman's unit should be getting pretty messed up. I'm just going to get these guys to also charge into his unit. I mean, why wouldn't I? Just why not? Might as well. Alright, those guys broke. Excellent. We get our javelins thrown at these guys. There we go. They've used all their ammo. So they can just chill there pretty much. Alright, these guys have finally broken through. They're charging up. My boys are in spear wall though, so it doesn't really matter. That won't really affect them. Alright, so Al-Rahman's unit is being destroyed, basically. They've lost over half of their men. Oh, he died! A stray flaming arrow probably took him in the head or something. Excellent. And just like that, the enemy are... not slaughtered. The enemy are broken. Magnificent. There we go. Al-Rahman is dead. He will not be bothering us anytime soon. Because he's, well, of course he's not, because he's dead, you dummy. Alright, so, oh, a lot of his army is going to get away, though. That's the problem. Well, maybe not a lot. I'll be able to catch some of them, but, yeah, there's going to be quite a few hundred men, literally, that survive this. Which is not good. See how many we can kill. That's like a full unit of archers. We don't want that to be. We don't want that to survive. Alright, what are we looking at? 27 cav. Oh, we're not going to catch them. Kill the slingers. Yes. Alright, so that's a few hundred men that aren't going to survive. Might as well kill this unit of 41. Now there's 11 over there. Oh, there's a few guys. Try to cut them off. Alright, so basically once we get them, that'll be it. That's when I'll stop chasing them, basically. Alright, so we're about to clash with these guys. We're about to catch them. And then that's where we'll end it, pretty much. Oh, we actually caught them with this unit. Wow. And they got destroyed. Alright, end the battle. Heroic victory. Wouldn't really say it was heroic. We had pretty equal numbers. I mean, cavin a siege assault is, ugh, to say the least. It's not really going to work that well. Alright, so Al-Rahman's army has been oh, wow, they actually lost almost all of their men. Wow. Excellent. The Emirate of Cordoba has been severely weakened from that, no doubt. Now, they are besieging me here, so I'm probably going to have to go out and fight them. But, I mean, wow, that was definitely good. We also have some rebels here that we have to deal with, though. Which isn't fun. But look at that, Abd al-Rahman dead. Already. Alright, so yep, they besieged us. That's fine. We're going to go ahead and get rid of the rebels. Oh. Well, no, we're going to go ahead and get rid of them. I might not even actually have a good chance of winning against that. Well, we'll chill here. And we'll continue recruiting. Basically. So we're not making like any money, of course. That's expected. I'm gonna convert that. And then there's that, of course. So we're gonna be taking attrition.
Commander, for God himself.
4 units of spears, 2 units of Berber light. There's a chance that we could win this on the field. There's a chance. And it's our best chance of actually winning this fight, too. So, we're actually going to have the exact same amount of men, but we have skirmishers and they don't, which is not good for me. Well, let's try it. It's our only chance, really. I would imagine that their cav general is better than mine. But I guess it's okay if we lose. If we lose, we should be able to just take this place back anyway. But yeah, Cordoba is pretty screwed over after the loss of Al-Rahman. So, where are reinforcements coming in from? Over here. Alright, so I'll keep all my dudes together. Alright, they're actually going to come to me as well to make it all better.
Our reinforcements enter the fray.
Yeah, it's not giving us an amazing chance.
That's me.
Are they marching for me? Yes, they are. Royal Guard Cav. Are they Sword Cav? Oh, they are. Well, that just says right there that mine aren't going to be as good as theirs. All of their cavalry is spears. Oh, God. This should be good. If I move my guys like all the way forward, will the enemy just charge them blindly and kind of ignore my other guys? Probably not. Probably not. Well, we'll see. Wait, are these guys really? They're shaken. All my guys are shaken, except for the spears. That's beautiful. Oh, their general has backed off. To be expected. So this is all they have, literally, right here.
At speed. At the double. Double time.
I can't see this going well.
Ready for orders.
All right, as I thought, they're going to start breaking off. All right.
Our general is being attacked. Keep him alive.
I'm gonna get everybody else to start shooting at these guys. All right, all right. All right, good. We might be able to pull this off. I'm not sure. We could possibly. Come on, keep moving. Go, go, go. We've killed a bunch of them in their general's unit. Might not be enough, though. Oh, the enemy general's dead. All right. Excellent indeed. Very good. All right. So that increased our chances of winning pretty well. Yeah, they're all wavering now. Excellent. Look at that. Yep, there we go. As simple as that. I don't want to really risk my general, though, by charging these guys in the back. Oh, look at that. My archers broke. No, we may have to charge these guys. Alright, just charge into these guys, basically. Yeah, we may need to help these guys out. Yep, we're gonna need to help them out. Do a quick charge. There we go, they shattered. Alright. The other guys are wavering. Alright, I'll just get you to chase after these guys now. And my archers can just charge in. Alright, so you can keep chasing them down, and you guys can chase these guys down. Excellent. You're going to go ahead and chase down that unit. So yeah, there we go, we won. Excellent. That actually worked out quite well. Quite smashingly. Now we're going to go ahead and kill those Berber spearmen. Well, would you look at that. We actually managed to pull something off. Wow. I actually made a plan and didn't fuck it up. That's crazy. Oh, crap. This whole unit's going to get away. Whoops. Oh, well. That was actually a heroic victory as well. Very cool. Nice. Well, I'll take that result. I'm okay with that. Definitely. Cool beans. So the army wasn't destroyed, of course, though, because that one unit managed to get away, which kind of sucks. But we should be able to chase them. Oh, I won't get reinforced. So never mind. They can chill. Alright, though. So that's good. We've managed to hold out on those guys. Let's see. Honestly, I don't need all that. So that'll get us a little bit more money. But yeah, not too bad. Not too bad. Like we said, Al-Rahman's been killed. So that's a huge blow to the Cordobans. That was probably that's probably what was keeping them so high up. Their strength rating 5 now. So, yeah. We're doing pretty good. All right, so we'll end another turn. And we'll see what's up with the rest of the factions. So, yep. Rahman's former army is retreating back to their lands. That's to be expected. And honestly, we could probably push on to Beja, right here.
My lord and his chamberlains see much
for now, sure. Muslim separatists. Hello.
Ready for orders. At your command.
All right, let's go kill him. Ah, they're actually accepting that battle, but screw that. I'm just going to get rid of them. 292 losses. That's okay, I guess. Can we double time and make it back? Oh, damn. New. No. Oh, well. So, yeah, we could actually push on to Beja if we wanted to, which I'm kind of tempted to. Just to take away, just to sap from the Cordoban strength even further. Muslim separatists. Oh, the Hunters of Heresy. They broke off. Wow, that's kind of weird that they became their own faction. Their integrity got so low from losing, I guess, that they just gave up. Very interesting that they would do that. All right, so we really need to get our economy in check, pretty much. We definitely need to do that. What's in Beja? I don't know. That's the problem. Alright, now can I see what's in there? Oh. Stuff that doesn't really matter. But we can take that this turn, so we might as well. There we go, look at that. Good. That's another town under our control from the Cordobans. We'll occupy. Oh, sorry about that. And we'll repair, I guess. Actually, I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of that. I don't need that. And yeah, we'll repair. Alright, so that put up our money a little tiny bit. Not a lot, but a tiny bit. And yeah, we're still dealing with that. Public order here is not doing awesome, which kind of sucks. Whatever. And we're also waiting for the sanitation building so that this place isn't so... shit. Oh, we got a bunch of people to level up. Hello. Integrity up. That should be pretty good. This guy's a governor, so we'll do that. And an unassigned tradition. Cool. All right, well, in turn. Yeah, because of the loss of Al-Rahman. I know, I think I've already said this, but it's a huge blow to the Cordobans. Yeah, look at that. They're looking for peace now. No. I'm going to wipe you out. You are the scourge of Spain. So you must pay for what you have done to our people.
Our savior has spoken.
Oh. Brittany actually wants a military alliance. I won't pay. But yeah, I'll take that, sure. That's someone that can potentially help us. Oh no. Our Imperium went up, that's cool. Bad omen at Lisbon. Nah. Go away. Go on with ya. So Beja isn't happy, of course. That's not surprising. Spam the chapels. But yeah, now these guys are gonna go ahead and lead the assault against Caceres. Caceres? I don't know. And yeah. We are also going to go ahead and resettle this place as well when we can. There we go. We can build the hospice finally. So that's going to get rid of all this sanitation bull that's going on. Let's see. Might as well get trade with Aquitaine.
Let the Lord God smile upon our meeting so that all may.
Ooh. Oh. Yeah? Oh.
God would surely bless you if trade between our peoples.
Oh, God blessing me, yes. Oh. Thank you. Alright, so we're making 1,000 a turn now. Good. Oh, we can get a good new governor, that's right. Influence, rider, landowner. Does this work? Hey! I think having you here would be better. It'll give you the growth and food production and all that crap. Thank you! Alright, so this will be the last turn of the premiere of the Kingdom of Asturias campaign. Oh boy. How exciting. What's going to happen? Stop getting critical successes. Get out of here. Anything down here? Nope. Anything up here? Oh, there's a little army here, apparently.
Ready for orders.
Very interesting. Get more campaign movement range. And we're going to go ahead and recruit some units. So that took most of our money, though. So that's okay, I guess. Oh, is it this army that I have the mercenaries in? Yeah, they're taking up a bit of money, but whatever. This army is pretty much set to take out the rest of the Cordobans, basically. So that's interesting. Then these guys can take this as well, so...
I am a shadow.
That should work pretty well. Now, is there anything that I can do? How long is it going to be before this is built? Next turn. Okay, good. So yeah, I think that's everything. So guys, if you enjoyed this premiere, please be sure to leave a like and a comment down below, as always. And if you... want to keep up with this series, make sure you're subscribed, because it's going to be coming out every couple of days. This has been Overkill as always, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.